We're enjoying the show. We're listening in our new folding camper after a lovely week on holiday in Devon. Can't remember camping in the 80s involving streaming internet radio, but apart from that, not much has changed. Love the show, Chris from Wantage. Oh, I love going camping. I won't be doing that much camping chat if we've got a fill between Noah and Duran Duran. You think they are nearly getting on stage. Exciting times, folks. Like I say, I really want you to get involved. Please tweet us at BBC Radio 2 if you're enjoying the gig. When Duran Duran takes the stage, text us 88291. Email the word 80s at bbc.co.uk. After the gig, we'll be playing you, well, as much as we can of our usual sort of Saturday, Friday night sounds of the 80s show. Right, I think we are ready to go. Nikki's been on saying, my kids are laughing at me, getting all excited. The volume is turned right up. Nikki, crank it up even more, because now, live from the Eden Project in cracking Cornwall for BBC Music Day, ladies and gentlemen, it's Duran Duran.
to scream. It's all on sale for dirty cash. We could wash it clean. So hang it out online. Confess and you'll feel fine. And if you got that time to spare, we'd love to know what chain you're wearing. And when the final curtain finally comes down, we'll all be in the party room, no wiser as to how the total human race became a basket case. It's nothing to lose face about. It's really not a place to doubt it.
Falling down. tonight? Or is anybody hungry?
Dark in the city, night is the wine. Steed in the subway, earth is the fire.
Nightfall covers me. nice for you is the view tonight. Between the shades, assassination, standing still.
Say thank you to the BBC for Music Day. I think it's an amazing thing to bring people together over music. Music lovers! Are you feeling good? We're going to play a little smooshy sort of song now. This is Come Undone.
I swear I've heard before. Shit, magic I'm feeding off your fingers.
And I'm a keeper falling apart. Ecstasy. And I believe you're taking my heart. To freedom.
Lost in the snow-filled sky. We'll make it alright. To come.
To introduce Anna Ross.
Time. This is our time. day you might have come walking by without a second look any other way, but I'm still mystified. Just trying to change my luck, staring at the world and waiting for the one, but the world won't look away, the world does not explain. Which sets you on a path? Is it out of choice that you're here next to me? Or just the aftermath of moments as they pass? Take it for granted. A diamond is
I think, as a finale to an amazing day of music that the BBC's put on, it's great that you have an artist like Izzy Bizou come on. I think she's fantastic. She's so young and she's going to go a long way. She's got a lot of time, you know. And then you have someone like Laura Mavula, who is an incredible performer and songwriter. And I'm very proud to announce that Laura is actually going to join us on stage for the next song. And talk about music lovers. This is one of the best. You've grown. I don't know, but I just got to say that Laura also is a born and bred Brummie, which makes a really good advert. I just want to say that we did this song in soundcheck this afternoon, and Laura was just doing things to the chorus and to the verse, which made us all look at the song in a completely different way. It's kind of even, I've started to try and sing it a little bit different myself. She's an incredible musician. I love you, babes. Ready? Are we ready for this? All right, you can help us as well.
No, no, notorious, notorious. No, no, notorious. Get it on, get it on, get it.
No!
Ladies and gentlemen, Laura Mavula!
It's time. Electric guitar.
Keep someone else behind. obsessive fascination. It's in your imagination. Now back it up.
Let's go. this is false. You don't do it.
Freeze.
Say rock, come on, yeah. Say freeze, come on.
Freeze.
Say rock, come on, yeah. Say freeze, come on.
Freeze.
Say rock, come on, yeah. Say freeze, come on.
Freeze.
Say rock, come on, yeah.
Put 'em up, put 'em up, put 'em up.
Between us.
Reach up for the sunrise, put your hands in.
your life. Feel the new day. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah.
Don't, you don't. I try. Oh, I
Wow, live from the gorgeous greenness of the Eden Project in Cornwall. That was Duran Duran for BBC Music Day. And I think they'll be back. They'll be running. Hopefully they will be. They better have be. Hopefully they'll be back. In the meantime, lots of you have been texting, loads of you loving the show. Fantastic live show. I heart Duran Duran, says Anna Burns on Twitter. Duran Duran on form as usual. Great, they started with the Paper Gods title track. I've been a fan since I was 12, over 3 decades ago. Thanks for bringing the gig to us. Unfortunately, we missed out on the ticket, says Jan from near Bristol. She likes us to remain a bit mysterious. She's just near Bristol. Well, Jan, my darling, and everybody else, you can watch it Monday night, see it with your very eyes on BBC One, 11 o'clock. Oh, Sunday night it is, thank you very much, Lady Fee. Sunday night, BBC One, 11 o'clock. Dave's been on, great show, loving the music, loving Duran Duran. Say hello to my gorgeous wife, Sue. We're in our motorhome, enjoying a tipple. Now then.
Thank you.
Are they back?
Thank you very much.
Go on. Uncle.
Thank you, Zenby. Thanks to the Eden Project for letting us do this here. This is amazing. Thank you, BBC, for supporting music. Now, we've got a little tribute to play now. So we'd like to turn the stage purple. The great funk R&B artist Prince was a real influence on this band. You know, he changed the shape of music internationally when he came on the scene. He gave bands like us who'd been around for a while a real kick up the arse. A lot of the songs that you've heard tonight wouldn't sound the way they do if it hadn't been for Prince. We owe him a hell of a lot. We miss him, but at least we have his music. Now, we're going to play one of our songs. We're going to play Save a Prayer and dedicate it to the memory of the great artist Prince. If you'd like to join in with this, please get your mobile phone out of your pocket and switch the light on. Just make the lights come out, make the stars come out in this place tonight. Thank you.
Save it till the morning after. Just like the river to sink through the dusty land. to dry, the long and the right. You make me feel alive, alive, alive. I'll take my chance, cause luck is on my side of something. I know what you're thinking, I'll tell you something. I know what you're thinking.
One, two, three, four.
Duran Duran live from the Eden Project in Cornwall, are part of BBC Music Day. How fantastic did Rio sound with the sing-along happening? Apparently huge beach balls were launched into the audience during Ringo, everyone batting them around. What a great souvenir that would be to catch one of them. Try and bite into it, deflate it and get it in your clutch bag quick as you can. So you'll be able to watch the whole performance Sunday night, 11 o'clock on BBC One. If you can't catch it then, you'll be able to watch it on the iPlayer. Thank you very much, Simon. Thank you very much to Duran Duran. That sounded absolutely fantastic. After the news then, a full-on hour, a full squish. Let's get as much music away as we can. Sounds of the 80s on the way for you. Let's get some news now on BBC Radio 2, online, on digital radio and on 88 to 91 FM.